Hampton police now have surveillance pictures of suspects in a double homicide. Investigators say there was some kind of argument inside the 7-Eleven store on Aberdeen Road early Saturday morning before the gunfire in the parking lot. 25-year-olds Kayshawn Hawkins and Jonathan Johnson Jr. were shot and killed. If you need another look at the suspects, we have posted these surveillance photos on wavy.com.